Over 90% of Nigerians seeking asylum in Germany are facing deportation unless they embrace the country's voluntary return program for irregular migrants. This is according to the head German Migration and Development Program, Mr. Ralf Samtenberg. The German envoy stated this in Abuja at a meeting with the senior special assistant to the President on Foreign Affairs and Diaspora Matters, Mrs. Abike Dabiri, saying his government wants to set up a migration service center in Nigeria. According to him, there are about 77,000 Nigerians in Germany. Among them are 12,000 asylum seekers whose application may not be granted.
The migrant service centers have four different objectives. We will inform Nigerians which are interested in to migrate to Germany. We will inform them on the risk of irregular migration. And on the opposite way, we will inform and advise them on the regular ways to migrate to Germany. And we provide advisory services on return and reintegration for those migrants which return from Germany to Nigeria. Actually, there are 37,000 Nigerians living in Germany. More than 12,000 of them are asylum seekers. And there is only a little chance for them to get their application for asylum approved. So 90% of them will be forced to go back to Nigeria within the next years.
We've been having African migrants dying at sea for years, but nobody paid attention. But now that it has affected Europe and America and the whole world, attention has been paid to it. We don't want to see Africans die in search of survival. But an illegal immigrant also has rights, and those rights need to be protected. We thank Germany for protecting them and protecting their rights, and we hope that others will emulate you. So we look forward to having you set up this service, which will be willing to partner with you in Nigeria.